I gave you my heart.
Alright guys, what's up? It's your boy Meese Capital here with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to the story of Katherine Pierce, the one and only legend in the Vampire Diaries. You know what I mean? So we're about to get right into it. If you like the video, like, share, and subscribe. If you're new, you know what to do. Let's go. That's tough. That's tough. It's crazy how she loves Stefan more, and yet he didn't love her enough, as she would say, you know? But, like, that's so funny. How, like, you're constantly chasing this idea of love, right? Or your ideal person, and then when you finally get that person, they don't love you back like that. But this other person that's like blah, 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 like Damon, just is overbearingly in love with her. I'm asleep. That's so funny.
You are the mother. I can tell you exactly what's happening to me.
Cycloid. First of all, I didn't even see the fact that they did a flashback of her being young. That was probably like just thrown up in there because I ain't never see that. And I didn't watch Grandpa Died like 8 times. All right, here we go. Did I die? Oh, really? That was the end of it? That ended so abruptly. I'm probably gonna edit this video and upload it today. You know what I mean? Offer it. No, low-key, I'm gonna upload it tomorrow. But, like, share, and subscribe. You already know what's up. Tell me in the comments below, who's your favorite character from The Vampire Diaries? Like, who's your favorite character? And who do you most relate with? You know what I mean? And so, peace out, Michi gang. Can't live a little when she got addicted, and she go.